Dr. Toma formed the Rosen Foundation, a non-profit organization.
So.
All non-profit organizations have the proper tax. It says right here.